Hello, this is Amura Waki, based in California. I'll introduce how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. In this video, I'm using Keitech. Keitech is a popular Japanese fishing brand famous for swing impact swing bait. It's one of my best soft plastics that can be used for any fish and any rigs. I caught OK-size California Halibut by swing impact 3.5 inches and another one using swing impact 2.8 inches. Let's check it out. This is swing impact quad 2.8 inches. Compared to the normal swing impact, it has a bigger presentation, meaning it's heavier. And it's also a little bit durable than the normal one. When we use any soft plastics, we have to make sure to set the hook right straight. This is very important, directly affecting a result. Okay, all set. Let's fish! Cast it. Wait until the jig head touches down. Jack up 3 times and fall. Jack up 3 times and fall. You can check out my another video explaining how to use lightweight jig head for California Halibut. watching my video, I'll keep introducing how to fish in the Japanese way, using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe.